the money is all ours. I mean yours.
Okay, that's a sweet ride. Let's get it. Here's the plan. You know Arena War? That crazy show they film over at Maze Bank Arena? I fucking love that shit, bro. I got a season ticket, private box, everything. I count Mr. Jerome as a close personal friend. Anyway, I was looking at the upcoming events and there's a halftime show that caught my eye. It's being hosted by the Duggins. You know the casino owners? This car is in the starting lineup. And check it out. It was one of the stunt cars they used in a Jack Howitzer movie. One of the good ones, too. The Duggins are big fans, apparently, and so is Yusuf. We gotta have that car, man. So let's scope out Maze Bank Arena and figure out how we're gonna take it. They have a private box, so let's start there. Snatching the Duggins' car right from under their noses during the halftime show, it's gonna be complicated. Let's go scope out the Maze Bank Arena!
You gotta go! Why did you do that? You fucker!
You're not authorized to be here. Now leave.
What the fuck are you doing?
Listen.
Got it. That's the way into the books. We gotta get our hands on some VIP passes to get in there. Normally, I could just cop that shit for you, but the Duggins got everything booked.
It gives me a bad feeling. You an ass.
Put your hands up!
now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash to Dugan's party. Disguises to start. Now, I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now, we need a VIP pass to get into Dugan's box, too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now, I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.
What's up?
What's good?
So I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the Connect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby. Okay, so we need a Los Santos panic truck to get into Maze Bank Arena. Now, they're used to seeing that shit pull into the stadium all the time. They're filming a commercial with a truck right now in this warehouse, so grab that shit.
Like,
ah!
Hey, so there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Let me know if I can help you. I like that one. Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you.
Everything good? See you on the flip side.
Okay, so Maze Banks put immobilizers in all their arena cars. So let's deal with that ahead of time. Meriwether is constantly developing.
Thank you. Okay, whatever you did, it's working. I got a better idea of where the lockup is, but fuck up the last couple of jammers so I can nail it down.
so they're constantly renovating the place. Now, there's a bunch of abandoned areas, including a workshop. There's got to be an old VIP pass in there somewhere.
My buddy, help!
this.
This is it! Arena War! Man, turns out the only thing that gets me more hyped than Arena War is stealing a priceless car from Arena War!
Alright, so bad news. The Duggins got shipments of armor coming in for their private security. What the fuck do they think is gonna happen at this family outing? Damn! Anyway, I don't think you want to deal with all that, right? So, the good news. We can make sure that armor never gets to see the big day. Head to this lockup, and then we'll be able to find the other shipments.
Okay, so look around for a list documenting the other shipments. Okay, you see the rest of the armor shipments? Haha, then let them fucking have it!
have to deal with Duggan's security, but at least they won't be kitted the fuck out.
¿Qué pasa? Just up there.
That sounds horrible.
For example, I know for a fact Colonel Love. What?
Just have your pass out and ready.
What a drunk.
Just go on iFind, buy an old magazine page for a dollar, wrap it nice and give it to him. You were cleaning your late grandmother's attic after a funeral. Shit like that always works.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
Good luck.
Once you get to that box, get your weapons out. They are not gonna let you get anywhere near that car.
Ah!
Okay, so we gotta disable the car so you can catch it. Use one of the camera drones in the private box. They're all fitted with EMPs in case people get bored. And if I remember it right, the seats with green lights should have a tablet that controls the drone.
care.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped. To worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise. And I want the next one to be a surprise very soon. Keep it real, baby.